After an economically turbulent 2022, the people in Gulu City have been left praying that 2023 will come with rain, lower cost of living, and good health.
People are just there, no food. Even Ebola has come, people are scared. The year has not been a good year. But what I expect in 2023, I expect at least people are used to now at least work hard for the year, and I guess everyone would be fine.
I expect the new year to be a good year with a peace of love. We also expect a new year to be a good year whereby parents are able to pay their...
The death of former Speaker of the 11th Parliament, Jacob Olanya, is still fresh on the minds of many people here in Gulu City. But still, people are hopeful that 2023 will be a better year, a year of growth.
We are now, we are the poorest people in Uganda, right? So we have really to work hard for a better future, to develop our land actually. So I wish a Merry Christmas and I thank all Ugandans.
However, the UPDF 4th Division Commander, Brigadier General Bonnie Bamwisechi, has started to spread the love. Today, he shared foodstuffs, including corned beef, fruits such as watermelon, pineapples, and bread, and soft drinks with the children whose mothers are detained at Gulu Main Prison.
Celebrate with you, because we love you so much.
We love you too.
And we want to see you out. I don't want to come back and find you here.
So when these people are here, at least we try and come and say hello, like a new year now, with some fruit, some sweet, some soda, some wine, so that they also feel that they are part and parcel of us.
The UPDF commander also encouraged the female inmates to pray so that they are released soon. As the new year approaches, parents are also being cautioned to save for the school fees of their children.
Doesn't end with crossing into the new year. The new year brings in many more new dynamics that we need to work on in order to be successful. And so I urge you to save, because school is about to begin. I urge you to spend carefully.
What bad thing that happened in your household? That bad thing that happens in your life, let us forget about them. We focus into making our community a prosperous community, making our visions for 2040 come to realization.
99 venues across Acholi sub-region are expected to blast fireworks tonight to usher in the new year. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City. Happy New Year.